Bonviva can change bone formation and breakdown in the body, slow bone loss, and prevent fractures, commonly used for women who have gone through menopause. Bonviva is a medicine that contains the active substance ibandronic acid. It is available as tablets, 150 mg, and as a solution for injection in a pre-filled syringe, 3 mg. Bonviva is used to treat osteoporosis, a disease that makes bones fragile, in women who have been through the menopause and are at risk of developing bone fractures, breaks. Its effect in reducing the risk of spine fractures has been shown in studies, but its effect on the risk of fractures of the neck of the femur, the top of the thigh bone, has not been established. The medicine can only be obtained with a prescription. Bonviva can be given either as a tablet or as an injection into a vein. If the tablet is used, the dose is one tablet every month, preferably on the same date each month. The tablet should be taken after an overnight fast, 1 hour before any food or drink except for water, and with a full glass of plain water. In areas with hard water, where tap water contains a lot of dissolved calcium, bottled water with a low mineral content may be used. The patient should not lie down for 1 hour after taking the tablet. The dose by injection is 3 mg once every 3 months. Patients taking Bonviva should also take vitamin D and calcium supplements if they do not get enough from their diet. Osteoporosis happens when not enough new bone grows to replace the bone that is naturally broken down. Gradually, the bones become thin and fragile, and more likely to break. Osteoporosis is more common in women after the menopause, when the levels of the female hormone estrogen fall, since estrogen helps to keep bones healthy. The active substance in Bonviva, ibandronic acid, is a bisphosphonate. It stops the action of the osteoclasts, the cells that are involved in breaking down the bone tissue. Blocking the action of these cells leads to less bone loss. That's all information we collected. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for HeInfo channel.